ever just lay there and want to give God thanks for creating someone so compatible to suit you, so much so that they are the only person you ever really want to speak to? These two have somehow managed to find their free will in a world full of billies. I mean, God never really seems to amaze me.